Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to do two science experiments. For the first experiment, we would be needing some water, some sharpened pencils and a Ziploc bag. Let's get started. I'm very excited. Now, let's take the Ziploc bag and pour some water in it. For that, I'll get my mother's help. I have locked from the top. My mama holds the Ziploc bag and I put the pencil inside. See, this is a sharpened pencil. Now I put it. See, can you see any water falling? Now I'll do this with another pencil also. Sharpen. Now I put one more.
See,
the water is falling. I removed the other pencils also and the water is falling. Oh, it's like a shower. I enjoyed it a lot. See, you guys can also try. These things are there only at your home. Next experiment. You remember that walking water video? Similar to that only. Oh, to do that, we need some tissue papers, primary color sketch pens, and some water. So let's begin. I'll take a tissue and tear it in half. Like this only, I'll do with all of them. Now I'll color the tissue. I'll start with the blue first. I'll do the back side also. See, I have finished coloring two of blue, two of red, and two of yellow. See, I have my glasses ready. Now I'll just take one tissue and crumble it up. I'll crumble all of the tissues. My balls ready. Now I'll take blue ball and red ball and put them inside the water. Let's see if the purple color is red or not. I put them and mix it. I put yellow and blue and mix. Put all. Now I'll put yellow and red. Now let's wait for some time and see. See, did you see the magic? The colors are formed. This was yellow and blue green. This was red and yellow. Orange. This was blue and red purple. One experiment, we can learn from the primary colors how to make the secondary colors. So bye, don't forget to like, share with your friends and family and subscribe. Bye.